Amarillo City Council voting to turn over responsibility of financial and legal services to Transformation Park. Transformation Park approached the city about bringing two certified public accountants in-house. The city met with them and recommended Transformation Park be allowed to conduct their own fiscal agent services starting October 1st. The city still requires Transformation Park to submit an annual audit. Both